Today's picture of the day is the cover of Artist Portfolio magazine. This impressive portrait is a charcoal piece by local artist Jonathan Merle. John is the magazine's 2016 international competition winner. Artists all over the world entered this competition, so it is a huge honor to have one of our local artists take home the win. In addition to the cover, his work is showcased in a 4-page spread. I'll post the link to the magazine so you can check it out. I'll also post a link to Jonathan's website as well. He has some really impressive work. I've seen a lot of it. A lot of it, you can't tell if it's a photo or a drawing. It's amazing.
Email us your pictures. News at WSLS.com. You may see them right here on Virginia Today.